I really didn't think I was gonna get these gifts.
We're gonna do that again.
No, we not. Some flowers.
How do you know the way I feel? You got me losing my mind. My emotions, they're bursting like fountains, baby. They take me up, they take me down.
Video. In today's video, I'm just going to be going on a little Valentine's date with my friend. My Valentine is currently out of state. My long distance boyfriend. We can't really spend Valentine's Day together, but like I'm gonna try and send him a little something. He probably gonna watch this video and be like, I'm just gonna hang out with my friend. We're gonna try and get the heart trays that you see on TikTok all the time from Chick-fil-A. I really wanna get those. But y'all, if they're more than $15, I'm not getting them. I'm just gonna have to say happy Valentine's Day and call it a day.
Because y'all, people lie! Do not lie!
Guess who has a Valentine's this year?
Girl, shut the fuck up. You thought you ate that?
I'm sorry. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy today's video. Y'all, look what my friend got me. They're so cute. I love them. Not this, I bought this, but I'm into gifts. Get into the gifts. Yeah. Yo, I'm so happy. I really didn't think I was gonna get these gifts. Period. So I made it back home from school. It's like 1 or 2 o'clock right now. First, before we get into these gifts, let's get into these edges. Not that side. And these earrings. Go cop y'all a little pair or whatever. They're so cute. I love them. They're like the smaller version of the earrings you be seeing a lot of people wear. But I like them. And they say I love you on it. That's perfect for Valentine's Day, right? I just wanted to show y'all, like, unbox, like, what my friend got me. Unbox. Basically, I just want to see, like, all what they got me. And I wanted to show y'all, you know. So, this is from my friend Alana. And she got me like a bunch of stuff. Can y'all see? First, she got me these cute, adorable chocolates. They say one in a melon. That's so cute. I love that. And then I see a note. Oh my God, y'all. One thing about me, I love getting hand like written letters. I just think it's so cute and sincere, but they do make me cry. So let's just hope I won't cry to this. Was so cute. Thank you, Alana. Oh my God. I didn't want to like read it out loud, you know, because I don't know if she was comfortable with that. I could have asked her, but like it's okay. But it's so cute. Thank you. And then she got me these little heart candies. So cute. One thing about me, I bust down on these. I don't know about y'all, but these be hitting, girl. On to the next gift from my friend. Brianna, this is her little bag, so cute. Damn, girl. She got me a whole dresser chest full of things. She got me some chips. I bust down on these in class. Oh, girl, she got me a candle. Okay, fancy. Oh, it's a vanilla. Oh, this smells good. I can smell it outside of the. Oh, that smell good. That smell like a donut. That smells so good. Thank you, Bree. Ooh. I'm gonna light this tonight when I get back home from what me and my friend gonna do tonight. Which I think I told y'all, we're gonna be going to see the Bob Marley movie, and then we're gonna go to Chick-fil-A and get them heart trays. Okay, Oreo in Chinese. What is it, orange flavored? I've never had this before. Y'all see that? Have y'all seen this? Is it orange or lemon? I don't know, but I'll bust down on that too. Thank you. What is this? Body butter. vanilla bean and honey. She got me some body care. Y'all, I might take a bath and use like...
Really, nigga?
But period. Vanilla bean and honey, I know that's gonna smell good. Cause this candle was smelling really good. Got me some gum. Oh my God, I love when people give me gifts. Like, it's so sweet. Yes, this is so nice. Thank you, Brie.
Period.
Oh, she got me the expensive chocolates. Okay, and the caramel. Oh, she know me too well. See, that was so cute. Oh my God. I'm so happy. Thank you. Mwah. I love y'all. I really do. Shout out to y'all. Mwah. That was just so nice. Thank you guys so much. Like, and shout out to my man too, because he gave me a bunch of gifts this Valentine's Day too. But you know what? He was the greatest gift. Sorry, y'all. I'm cliche like that. I'm cringy like that. Deal with it. I love my man. I'm sorry. I do. Those were the gifts, guys. Right now, I'm just waiting on my friend to come to my house so we can get ready to go, because she gets out of school later than I do. I get out at like 1:20. I really get out at 1:45, but I be leaving early. For right now, I'm probably just gonna freshen up a little bit. I might change my pants. I don't know if y'all see the fit. Like, this is actually a dress I got from Shein. I'm gonna show y'all. I tucked it into these pants. I don't know if y'all can see, but I tucked it into these pants, and then I wore these shoes because, you know, I love red already. I told y'all that in my last video. So yeah, I was just wanting to go big on red because, you know, Valentine's Day. For right now, I'm just watching a little YouTube. Hydrate, drink some water, change my bag and things like that. Yeah, I'll see y'all in a little bit. Oh yeah, if you're wondering how the dress looks like this. I'm not really comfortable with wearing it out. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's a really cute dress. Like, get into this dress. And it got a little, it's cute, like, don't get me wrong, and it's my favorite color. Like, I love this color. And it's giving body a little bit. It's bringing it to be in the movie theater, and I don't really feel comfortable with wearing a dress in a movie theater. And we're gonna be taking public transportation. And like, I know you're probably like, girl, just do it, like, just be the boss bitch, you know? But I'm like, But yeah, this is what the dress looks like. I'm gonna link it down in case y'all wanna see it and stuff, but you know. Trolley station now, and we're about to go to the movie theater. I'm with my friend Yanessa. Introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Yanessa.
It took us like an hour to get to the trolley station, and the movie's at 5. So we gotta make sure that we're gonna make it. We probably gonna get Chick-fil-A afterwards.
Yeah.
And then I know there's a mall by the movie theater. Do you wanna go?
Yeah.
So yeah, we'll probably go to the mall and stuff too. So yeah, stay tuned for that, y'all. You know what you want to eat?
Yeah.
I want food.
Yeah. How much? I'm trying to eat. Let me see, because he counts.
We was recording like a little going up the stairs scene, and then we realized that Yanessa wasn't even recording.
We're gonna do that again.
No, we not. The movie already started.
Let's go.
Bro, I'm just praying that the movie ain't started yet.
Hopefully it's the previews.
Yeah. We both got mozzarella sticks, right?
Mm-hmm. I love mozzarella sticks. I love cheese.
We gotta do like a food review or something.
We should record the stringy. They're gonna be stringy.
The cheese food.
Period.
Mm-hmm. She's pretty. She got the fit on. She's cute. She's beautiful. She ate. She's beautiful.
It's going. Period.
Get into it. Okay.
Oh. 6-1.
Flowers.
I was looking at prom dresses and I saw that this was a place that had prom dresses. But those look kind of basic though. Like for prom dresses,
you get it.
They look basic. I like the back of that. That's really cute. I saw a bunch of girls wearing these today. Yeah. Do you like that? Do you not like that?
I don't know.
This one is cute. This one gives Barbie. But I like this one gives Met Gala a little bit.
Yeah, it's
very, yeah.
These are cute.
We stopped at Target. Oh, we finna just go look at some K-pop albums because I'm not even gonna lie, I've been trying to get back into my K-pop game. Actually, it's kind of cute. It's just a little big, you know?
Yeah.
But I'll keep it.
Hey, rock with it.
It's cute. Period. When your friend knows how to braid. I want to see if they have film because my dad bought me a Polaroid camera. Yeah, they do.
Why is it $30? Film is expensive.
My husband
has film and it's expensive.
Oh, that is so cute.
That is so cute.
Guess where we're at, ladies and gentlemen? We're at Chick-fil-A. Here to get those heart tray nuggets that cost an arm and a leg. After you, m'lady. You're welcome. It's here, guys. Got my vanilla iced coffee.
Hopefully it's cute.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
If 2 + 2 = 4 and 5 + 5 = 10.
I'm very late. Not my first time, but like it's been a while since I've had like Chick-fil-A fries. And when was the last time you had Chick-fil-A?
When the chicken sandwich was popular. Oh, a long time ago.
But that's good.
Mm-hmm.
That's
good.
Really good.
Bro, Chick-fil-A.
Mixture of lemonade and freaking coffee.
I didn't even think about that. Okay. It says.
Is it good?
As an iced coffee connoisseur, it's.
Yeah, she gets iced coffee every single time we go somewhere.
I can't go to school without having a coffee in my hand. Give it a 6.5 out of 10. It's not. I spelled my name.
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is that? Suddenly I'm Aliana. Hello everyone, I'm back home. As you can see, I'm so tired. It's like 10 o'clock at night right now. I'm about to get ready to go to sleep. But I had so much fun today. Like me and my friend, we was just acting a mess, but it was so fun though. I really enjoyed the Bob Marley movie because the videography and the cinematography of that movie is so good, and I've been like really been getting into Bob Marley's music recently, so I just really wanted to see that movie. Today was a really good day. Like I'm glad everybody was happy with the gifts that I got them and stuff, and then I was really surprised to get gifts too, so I'm just really happy because this year's Valentine's was a W. It was a big W. I can't wait to be able to spend time with my boyfriend again. I know I'm rambling a little bit, but like I wasn't able to spend Valentine's Day with him, so I was a little sad about that. But you know, he got the gifts that I got him and he liked it, y'all. That's the good thing. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a comment, like, subscribe. You already know the deal. You already know the deal, but I hope you enjoyed today's video, even though it was a little all over the place. But I hope you guys have a great day or night, and love you.